Thank you, Stephen. Well, new this morning, San Antonio police are looking for suspects they say try to break into an ATM. They say it happened at the Frost Bank on Loop 410 in Nacogdoches around 4 o'clock this morning. Police say there was minor damage to the machine, but the burglars never got inside. They say security guards saw a truck drive off, but have not given us a description at this time.